now. With this broken silence by thunder.
Te bonito.